Okay. So to connect your GoTV, GoCoder 2 to your TV set, this is how we're gonna do it. At the back here, we have RF out, RF in, AV output, HDMI, USB, and then the power port over here. So the RF in, that's where you need to connect the coax cable from your antenna. Okay, so you're gonna connect it over here, the RF input, the cable from your antenna. The RF output is purposely for extending the video signal to another TV set. Okay, so you're gonna insert your antenna cable in the RF input. So here, if you don't know how to strip your cable, this is how you're gonna strip it. Okay. Okay. So you strip it exactly like this. Okay. So you need to insert your F connector. Fix your F connector. Okay. Okay, so in case you don't have any tool like this, you don't have any tool, you can use your knife. You can use this. Okay, so this is how you're gonna strip it. You need to remove the first layer. Few inch of the first layer. Okay, then fix this F connector. Tape it. Okay, and you cut it short a bit. Like this. Okay, so you are done with your coax cable. So at the back here, we have AV out, HDMI, USB, then the power port over here. So AV output, if you are to connect it to any TV set and you prefer using, if it's not a fraction television, you need to use this cable, the jack to AV out cable. Okay, so insert the stereo side over here. Okay, on this side you put your TV set video outputs. Okay, so yellow for yellow, red for red, and white for white. The yellow cable holds the pictures, that's the video, and the red and white are for the audio left and right. Okay, and in case you want to use the HDMI, if you're using a flat screen television, using the HDMI will give you a quality video output. Okay, so you connect your HDMI cable over here, the HDMI port, and you connect the other side to your TV set. Okay, so here you connect your adapter, 12 volt adapter cable that comes with it, connect it over here. Okay, alright, so this side you fix your antenna over here. You can use any antenna for the GoTV installation. Okay, so this is how exactly you need to connect your GoTV GoCoder to your TV set. Okay, so if today is your first time being here, consider subscribing to this channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, thanks for watching. Bless up.